the space station, and this is what it looks like today. We have parts from the United States, from Russia, from Japan, from the European Space Agency, and the Canadian Space Agency makes the robot arms. And today, that space station is in orbit, and there are 6 people living on it. So here's what it's like to be in space. That's me, and here's what that looks like in motion. So now think about doing the things you do in everyday life and then not having gravity. So first thing is, there is no up. Each one of these crew members